opinion, it looked as though at one point this season that Robert Snodrgass had transformed into a key player for West Ham, but his form lately has really dipped, and the Scotland international's display against Everton in the 2-0 defeat on Saturday was just woeful. Snodgrass delivered a handful of decent crosses in the box from set pieces, but that was about it by the former Hull winger, who will want to move on from that game as soon as possible. It is no shock to see some West Ham fans taking to Twitter to tear the Scot to shreds for his display against the Toffees, and there is a solid case for Manuel Pellegrini to axe the mainstay, who's made 34 total appearances this season, to the bench next week. Snodgrass has had plenty of chances now, and that one purple patch earlier this term isn't enough to suggest he has a long-term future at the London Stadium. If he's sold in the summer, then there won't be too many fans getting upset. Forever West Ham has rounded up some of the best tweets below. Snodgrass is completely average. Always has been. Championship level player. Dan, at West Ham Lad, March 30, 2019. In summer we need to get rid of Cresswell, Obiang, Perez, Snodgrass, Ogbonna, Arnie. MLF, at Man Like Frank, March 30, 2019. Perez, Cresswell, Ogbonna, Snodgrass. Bunch of jokes. Hammer Time, at Hammer of the Year, March 30, 2019. Snodgrass has been woeful. We are getting battered down the right. Gary Grindle, at Grindle Gary, March 30, 2019. Robert Snodgrass is championship level. Ash, at Hammerboy, March 30, 2019. Snodgrass and Zabaleta must be the slowest right side of the pitch for any team in world football. Dan, at West Hamden 16, March 30, 2019. Snodgrass has had a season off 5 decent games. Needs to be dropped. Emo, Iron Stuff, at Irons Stuff, March 30, 2019.